President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has today arrived in Aghstafa district for a visit. The head of state first laid flowers at a statue of national leader Ilham Aliyev in the center of the city of Aghstafa. Head of Aghstafa District Executive Authority Maharam Guliyev informed President Ilham Aliyev about the landscaping and reconstruction work carried out around the statue. Large greenery was laid out and a state-of-the-art lighting system installed in the area.